2017 Helen Hayes Award winner for Outstanding Lead Actor in a Musical, Mr. Matthew Hirsch. How's that for an introduction, Mack?
That's great, thank you.
So not only is Mack just jumping in and helping us out this weekend, he has never performed with the band before. So,
no pressure.
So if you love what you hear, I will take all the credit for understanding where the talent is, and if you don't like it, well, this guy is not that good. So, yeah. So we're gonna bring Mack into the fold here with a song that was first introduced to the U.S. by a guy by the name of Louis Armstrong. You may have heard of him. This was early 20s. It took until almost 1960 before Bobby Darin made this a big hit. This one is called Mack the Knife.
The shark babe has such teeth deep, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has all my key, babe, and it keeps it out of sight. Now the shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billow starts to spread. Suddenly close the hole, where's all my key, babe? So there's never, never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, oh, Sunday morning, lies a body just losing life, and someone's sneaking around the corner. Could that someone be Mack the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know? Well, a seaman bag just a drooping on down. That seaman's there for the wave, babe. Looks like Mackie's back in town. Did you hear about Louis Miller?
Pleasure.